Hi friends, we all know that a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. But why is a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square? But why? So for that, first let's draw a line. Let's draw a line first. And then let's take an arbitrary point over here. On the line, let's take an arbitrary point. So let's take this as our arbitrary point. And then let's call this as A and this as B. Let's call it as A and this as B. So this is a plus b. This length of the line is a plus b. This is a plus b. So we have to find a plus b the whole square. So this is a plus b. But if you want to find a plus b the whole square, a plus b the whole square, we have to draw a square here. So hope it's looking like a square. Okay, so now let's draw imaginary lines. One, let me draw it like this, and one more from here. Okay, so now this will be A and this will be B. A, this is B, and this is A, and this is B. Okay, so now this A plus B the whole square, this whole square of A plus the whole square is equal to the sum of this square, this rectangle, this square and this rectangle. So we have two squares and two rectangles. So now let's find the area of each. So first let's find the area of this, the square. So the area of a square is side square. So here it is a square because we have a and a. So this is a square, this area of the square, and then we have this square. So this is a square and this is also side square, that is b square. Here the area is b square for this. And then we have two rectangles here. So let's find the area for this rectangle. So to find the area of a rectangle, it is length into breadth. That is here a into b. That is ab. So the area of this rectangle is ab. And even here we have a and b, a into b, that is ab. Area of this rectangle. So here a square and here we have, so this square area is a square and this square is b square and this rectangle area is ab and here it is ab. So now the whole square, that is a plus b the whole square. So now let's find out the a plus b the whole square is equal to this square, this a square plus this ab and this b square and this ab. So now let's find out, let's prove it. If a plus b the whole square, a plus b the whole square is equal to the sum of this. So this is a square. First let's take a square here. First we have a square plus, let's take this rectangles. We have ab and here also we have ab. So we have two ab's. That is, we can write it as 2ab. Plus, we have this square, that is b square. So, we have proved that a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. The whole square, which is this, is a plus b the whole square and its area is a square plus 2ab plus b square. We have proved it. So, thank you. So, next session, we learn about Pythagorean Theorem. Thank you.